The ECN official David Kondo says preparations are on track for voting in their constituency.
We are here now busy with the training of the polling officials as well as the election agents, just to equip them with knowledge and skills on how to make people to vote, to cast their votes.
There are 86 polling stations in and more than 7,000 registered voters. Gadie Kabari, NBC News, Tsumkwe.